at the Chinese Theater in Hollywood for the premiere of Blended, starring Adam Sandler and Drew Barrymore. Other than this movie, what do you think of when you hear the word blended?
I think of a blender, like, you know, I'm going to make myself a nice daiquiri or something, you know. Well, that's too, that's an adult drink, sorry. Yeah, I think of like making milkshakes or something like that. Because I always think about food, sorry about that.
Me too, it's okay. They end up in kind of an awkward situation on their family vacation. What's the weirdest or most interesting vacation you've ever ended up on?
I got lost in Disneyland with my family, and we had, back then in my day, we had to meet at a certain time. I forgot how to tell, I didn't know how to tell time at that time, and I messed up, and I got lost in Disney World down in Florida. Pretty bad. It was scary. I still think of it a lot.
Not a bad place to get lost, though.
It's not, but it was scary. It was really scary.
Tell us a little bit about your character in the movie.
Well, I play Lou, a little girl who has just lost her mom, and she's kind of going through that, but it's not really a struggle for her, and actually, and Lauren comes into her life, and she really loves Lauren.
What was it like filming in South Africa?
It was amazing. There were actually a couple scenes that we were shooting on a safari truck, a real one, and it was amazing because we saw a bunch of zebras, a bunch of lions, and it was amazing.
Other than this movie, what is the first thing you think of when you hear the word blended?
Oh gosh. Well, before I came here, my mom and I were like, is my eyeshadow blended? So that, and I was like, oh, what a pun. So that's the first thing I think of.
They go on a bit of a crazy adventure on their summer vacation. What's the most awkward or interesting vacation you've ever been on?
No, literally, I have the perfect story for this. We went to Santa Barbara, and my dad, who's right there, he's 6 foot, almost 6'5", and he and I went in a kayak, and we're kayaking, and we both reached for the same thing, and the kayak flipped over, and we were rescued by a pirate tour boat. So that's pretty crazy.
Drew Barrymore and Adam Sandler get to take their families on a dream vacation to South Africa. What would be your dream vacation?
Probably France. Probably France would be my dream vacation, yeah.
Tell us about your character in Blended.
My character is a very small role. She's a woman from, I think, Britain. She's a stepmother who is just after the money of this much older man and his daughter, who just irritates her to death. But she sticks it out for the money, and she does not want to be there. She just wants to get through that holiday, that she can just go back to wherever she comes from and just get her nails done and get all the jewels and the money in the world.
Tell us about your character, Jake, in Blended.
Well, he starts off a little broody, and you know, he's not really happy with his mother-in-law, and so he's a little bit on edge. But once he meets Bella's character, he starts to warm up a little bit and show you his true colors, which is, you know, a kid who just wants to have fun and, you know, have a little love in his life.
Did you get to film in South Africa?
I did, which was absolutely amazing. I mean, it's so beautiful there, and there's so much to do that you can't do here, like hold baby tigers and lions and lay down with cheetahs. Like, I want to do that on the daily, all the time. That sounds awesome.
They get to go on their dream vacation in this movie. What would be your dream vacation?
That was pretty much it. I mean, that was great. It's like, I couldn't really ask for much, much better than that. But I've really been wanting to go to Norway because I want to see the Northern Lights. I think that would be really cool.
Yeah. Other than this movie, what is the first thing you think of when you hear the word blended?
Blended. Probably Jamba Juice? Yeah. Has anyone said that? Okay. Some kind of fruit smoothie. I don't know.
They get to go on their dream vacation to South Africa in this movie. What would be your dream vacation?
Probably maybe... I want to go to... What's that place? Bali, maybe? Or, I can't think of it right now, but there's this one where it has like all those huts and like this, like, I don't know. I can't think of it. I'm horrible at this.
What projects are you working on? What's new with you?
Well, season 4 just happened, so that's good, yeah. And there's a big story mode coming up. Big like wedding thing. I don't know, it's like 4 episodes. It'll be good, yeah.
What is the first thing you think of, other than this movie, when you hear the word blended?
Smoothies. Or ice blended, which is what I drank a lot when I was pregnant with him. You know? know, the ice blended from Coffee Bean and Tea Leaf? Yeah.
In this movie, Adam Sandler and Drew Barrymore take their families on a dream vacation to South Africa. Where would your dream vacation be?
You know, I would love to go back to New Zealand. It's the adventure capital of the world, and it was one of my favorite spots to go, so I'd love to go back there.
What projects are you working on?
I'm currently still working on Dallas. We're in season 3 right now. I have just produced a film called I Did Not Forget You that we're getting ready for the film festival markets, and I'm enjoying a little bit of a vacation.
Tell us about your character in Blended.
Well, my character is name is Mfana, and he's the tour director in this fabulous resort located in 1.5 hours from Johannesburg. And I am the man who accompany Adam and Drew to their room for the first time, and then little by little been their tour guide when they go to safaris and at the restaurant, the welcome, the host, the ambassador, yeah.
Mm-hmm. What is the craziest vacation that you've ever been on?
I was in Australia shooting George of the Jungle Part 2. And I was in the Gold Coast. Now, coming back to US, I spent one night in Sydney. And I'm waiting the next day to catch my plane back to the US. Then I was in a bar having a drink. Then after I'm looking to get my money, it was in my passport. I couldn't find my passport. My passport disappeared. And I'm walking all to Sydney that night, looking for the shops I've been, the restaurant, to say, where's my passport? I could not. I went to the police station, tell them nothing, and I had to go back tomorrow to the US. You have to have a passport. But then I was really panicked. I thought that was very crazy. But luckily, I had to call the movie company back to Gold Coast, said, I can go tomorrow. I don't have a passport. Say, don't worry about it. And then the next day, they called the US Embassy in Sydney. When I went there, the consulate said, don't worry, raise your hand. You should, you American, blah, blah. Swear and all that. And I was given a passport right there within an hour, so I went to go past.
What can you tell us about your new show?
I can tell you that it's going to be a lot of fun. I think I definitely wanted it to be more mature, but I also wanted it to be good for the kids. So it's kind of like a nice balance, you know, the younger sisters and brothers and the older sisters and brothers can watch it at the same time.
Tell us about your character in the movie.
I play Espen, like the sports network, ESPN. I play Adam Sandler's middle daughter, and I think my name just means that he loves sports networks, and so he just named me after his favorite one. But my character lost her mom, and so she's still grieving over that, and so she's the invisible mom. She spends her entire day with invisible mom.
How does your character relate to everyone else? Is there a lot of crazy relationships going on?
Yeah, I mean, we all just love our family. We just love our family. That's the most relatable thing. We love our family and we truly care about them.
They get to go on their dream vacation in this movie. What would your dream vacation be?
Europe. I want to go to Paris. Just like Germany and
Tell us about your character, Tyler.
Well, Tyler's this really energetic kid who likes to play on everything. Like if he sees an elephant statue, he'll go on that, do a couple of flips. If he sees an ostrich or has a challenge, he'll always take it. He'll just have the most fun ever.
What was it like filming in South Africa?
Filming in South Africa was amazing. The people, the extras. I mean, you could just put a soccer ball down, they will play with you. I mean, it was so cool. And the animals there were amazing. They literally walk like 2 feet in front of you and you'd want to touch them and be like Shamu or whatever and then touch them, but you can't because you can't have your hand outside the vehicle. It was just so amazing.
Tell us about your character in Blended.
Ginger Wernick is a well-meaning dum-dum who loves her husband very much.
Very nice. What is the craziest vacation you've ever been on?
I'm trying to think. I mean, I lived in Holland for 2.5 years, and it felt like a vacation at first, but then I was working there, so it was less of a vacation. I went on a long weekend in Nice when I was living in Holland, and I was like, oh, I'm just going to have like a girls' weekend. We stayed in this hostel that was really, really dirty. I ended up wrapping myself in a towel and sleeping on a suitcase so that I didn't get bed bugs, so that was not the most glamorous vacation I've ever been on.
You're not at all known for doing over the top. I hear this character is crazy.
He's nuts. I mean, overacting is my best skill. Let me say, and very few people can do it very well. You know what I'm saying? It's usually looked at as a bad thing, but with me, they're like, go big, bigger, whoa! And then when the whole thing blows up, they're like, okay, he did a good job.